Air France is one of the world's biggest airlines. We have 56 million of customers worldwide, 1,000 flights a day, flying to 195 destinations. I'm the social media project manager at Digital Marketing of Air France. The airline industry is really changing as we are subject to instability over the weather. There are many touch points with our customers. Air France is also a premium brand, very attached to excellence à la française, with customers having high expectation to immediate response on the web or on social media. We needed a multi-canal tool in order to have a 360 view. Air France gets an increasingly high volume of conversation and mention on social media. 350,000 mentions a month, plus 8,000 to 10,000 private messages a day. We decide to invest on a social listening tool to leverage this conversation and customer voice more efficiently.
I'm in charge of a social media analyst team. They are working 7 days a week, 24 hours a day, dedicated to social media listening on operational subjects. We need to be really reactive and understand what our client needs on the other side of the globe, especially when there is a storm and the clients are lost. With the social media, you can really quickly understand this and adapt your communication towards the clients.
From a digital marketing point of view, I personally love the way the topic wheel allows us to have instant insights on brand perception. Air France has been associated for years with technical innovation. We decided to reconnect to this idea this year, and we managed to see the evolution of the share of voice related to topics like technology or startups. No other tool can offer you those insights in real time with that accuracy.
We also use a lot Radarly in order to analyze better who are talking about the subjects. We have different kinds of influencers who are talking about us. We have more marketing influencers, we have what we call the Avegeek influencer, who are very fond of aviation. We have the press media, and we really need to distinguish those group of influencers to make sure that we'll adapt our communication, but also our strategy towards them.
I did not have to be very convincing, as customer centricity is part of DNA of Air France. In just few months, 93 users have been trained, working on 137 requests on a daily basis. Not only the digital team have access, the customer voice is important across departments. So we involve the customer experience department, press department, operational control center, and stations, of course. Having a dedicated account manager from influence is a real key to success. A powerful tool is only half of the story. AI can be powerful, but an algorithm just do what it's been designed to. Human analysts understand the context, have the whole picture in mind.
You cannot replace an analyst by a robot. I think the key for using social media listening is not to take social media listening for granted as it is right now. Social media listening is evolving every day, and it's evolving with our clients, so we need to follow the way our clients are using social media. And for that, you need first a good tool and then good analysts.